The people who produce this wine have 100% ownership of the land, and all the grapes come from their vineyards. They don't purchase any grapes, they don't sell any grapes. In this case, the winery is called Trudon. It's a fourth generation, started in the beginning of the 20th century. The land here gives us the red grapes of Pinot Noir and Pinot Meunier, which this wine is mostly made of, 80% Pinot Meunier and 20% Pinot Noir. These wines are some of the finest quality and also at the same time best value.